guys! I am Miss Cavalcante, and we are starting one more class. How are you today? Are you happy? Sad? Angry? Or sleepy today? I am happy today. I hope you are too. How's the weather today? Is it sunny, rainy, or cloudy today? Okay, guys, and is it hot or cold? Okay, very good, guys. Let's start our class. Guys, now you're going to grab your big phone book, okay? And you're going to open it to page 40, number 4 and number 0, okay? This page here. Today, you are going to need scissors and glue, okay? Don't forget, you can pause the video whenever you need to do the exercises. Não esqueçam que vocês podem pausando o vídeo sempre que precisar fazer o exercício, ok? Como hoje nós utilizaremos a tesoura, não façam essa atividade sozinhos. Chamem o papai, mamãe, a vovó, o irmão, qualquer pessoa mais velha que você que possa te ajudar nessa atividade. Ok? Guys, I need you to open your books to page 129. Number 1, number 2, and number 9. Ok? You're going to cut the cutouts for page 40. First, I want you to repeat some words. Ok? Spider. 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 Web, web, web. Fly, fly, fly. Let's repeat one more time. Spider, spider. Web, web. Fly, fly. Okay? The spider makes a web to catch the flies. Okay? We have number 1, 2, and 3 here, okay? You're going to cut out the spider, the web, and the fly, and we are going to paste, we are going to glue them in this page, okay? What do you think we must paste in the square number 1? Let's paste the fly, okay? Paste the fly in the square number 1. Okay, like this. Okay? Now let's imagine. The little fly is flying around. Then what happens to it? It gets caught by the web, right? Yes, guys, let's paste the fly caught by the web in number 2. Okay, like this. So the little fly was flying around, then it got caught in the web. Okay? And then what happens? The spider comes around and eats the fly, right? In the square number 3, we are going to paste the spider eating the fly, okay? Like this. That's it, guys! O que que aconteceu aqui? Nós fizemos a sequência de como a aranha se alimenta, ok? A aranha faz uma teia, captura os insetos e é assim que ela consegue se alimentar. It's amazing, right? It's very interesting. I hope you've liked it, and I'll see you again next class. Okay, guys? Bye-bye. See you.